Hey everybody, I just thought I'd try this vlogging thing. It's, I don't know, 9:45 in the morning. I gotta be at work for 10, but I walk to work because I live in Deep, so I figured I'd walk to work, which I always do in the winter because there's a point of firing the vehicle up for, a 2-minute drive. This vlogging thing's just different, so. Not much going on in the wintertime for me and my bro here, so figure I'd try something different. I won't be able to film too much of me at work because not allowed cameras where I work. So this camera will be in my bag and put away. Maybe a break and lunch I'll give you a little update of how my day's going, but my day's not going ever goes too exciting. It's just a job. I don't know if you can see it, but it's snowing today. The temperature here is about minus 16, minus 18, which is good because it's been minus 35, minus 30 the last 2 days. So this is pretty nice. I'm actually not wearing any gloves, which is okay considering the temperatures the last few days. Like I said, this town's pretty boring. So you gotta do things like this to make it exciting. Yeah, that's just me. I'm gonna put the camera away for a little bit. My fingers are actually getting a little cold, and we'll talk to you later. Well, I'm back. I just got a little closer to work here, so I figured I'd give you a little shot of the building, considering not allowed cameras at the building, so. Here's the building I work at, the brown brick one, red brick one. But anyways, I'm almost there. And I'll see ya maybe at break time for me, which is around lunchtime, considering I start at 10. So we'll see you then. And car's going by me here. So we'll see you probably, I'll turn this into my vlogging wall. Over here, over by the bins, and see you later. Well, it's just after 3. I had a little busy afternoon. I had to catch up on some things at work here, but I wanted to vlog at 2:30 break, but I actually have to go downtown here and move over to my next building, but figure I'd vlog on my way there. Had a little episode today with Bell service or whatever. Complete shutdown in the area of emails, network, everything, faxes. And the reason I found that out is the texting went down. So kind of had me confused. It was like phone was only on emergency use only. So I called Bell and they had no idea. They tried my SIM card and all these different things that they tried and it didn't work. And within 20 minutes after the phone call, after them telling me maybe I need a new SIM card, which I almost went and got, it started to work. So found out later that the network was down and they didn't even know, but I guess it happened just as I called. But anyways, let's see, just walking down to downtown Deep River. I have to go over to the next building, which used to be a drugstore here, IDA, but they've converted it to ACL offices, so I have to go over there and do my thing. I'll do a couple little errands, but that's no biggie. And, just another day at work here. Pretty busy place downtown here during the day. A lot of ACL employees work here. Another big office building right there. Tall one. So, I'll keep you informed later. And, it's still pretty cold out. So, talk to you later. Bye-bye. Well, it's just minutes after 6. I'm all done work. I gotta walk home because I don't drive to work in the wintertime. It's only blocks away. Just trying to do this vlogging thing. It's working out okay. My day is not really that exciting when it comes down to work. Weekdays and work days. Just give you, I don't know, it's just Deep River. I don't know if you can see me. I figured I'd do this in the light before I hit the darkness on the street here. But yeah, it's a little after 6. I'm on my way home. Maybe I'll show you how we try to keep the dog from freaking out when I get home, so I'll put that on there maybe. And walking down the street here. Most of the street. I work 10 till 6, so that's not too bad. It used to be noon till 8 p.m. That sucked, but it got changed, so I don't mind now. Fridays is, what, 8 o'clock till 4:30, so that's even better on a Friday. So I'm not complaining. Used to have to drive to work. I would have to drive a good 20 minutes to Chalk River, but that's a long story. We won't get into that. Well, I'm getting into the darkness here, so I don't know if you can see me, so I'm going to let it go for now and talk to you later. Well, I'm hoping you can see me. I'm kind of standing in front of my driveway here. The town the other day, police actually came to the door because, as you can see, the driveway is snowblowed if you can. But we snowblowed in that direction, and supposedly I'm getting in trouble because there's a fire hydrant over here. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a fire hydrant in there. So it's too dark for you, it's gonna be in daylight, but I'll make one in the video. But I'm just ranting that the town's complaining that I'm snowblowing the snow towards the fire hydrant. Well, I have no choice because my neighbor's yard is right there. I can't put it all in his yard, but that's just me. We have to snowblow it that way. I'll clean off this fire hydrant whenever I'm done snowblowing, that's fine. That's cool. But yeah, I'll make a better video ranting about that. I just figured I'd pull out the camera before I pulled in the back door. And yeah, this is me. And I'll talk to you when I get inside. Go ahead. Yeah, I just got in the door here, probably about 5 minutes. Changed my shirt. And the dog is being trained to not be so hyper, because she used to be really hyper whenever anybody came home. So she's sitting on the couch waiting for me, because she looked at me out the window and seen me, because she knows to sit on the couch. So I'm going to give her a treat. So that's what we do. I'm going to make sure I get her on film here. I got the treat in my hand. I'm going to signal her to come here.
Harvard Pilgrim.
Hello, Sash. Okay. Here she comes. Okay. Good girl. Good girl.
Nicely, a merger will help them compete up with healthcare powerhouse
up.
Blue Cross Blue Shield.
A final. Walk towards me. Come on. Okay. Well, back to my exciting life here. It's Tuesday evening. Usually. We go out for coffee. I got invited out for coffee again, which is pretty normal here. We go to the local Hortons and get me a Hortons. Sitting there for a bit. Maybe I'll take a couple videos in there if the people around me let me. But we'll see. Maybe I'll figure I'll do a goof. And I'll try a cold start on my Blazer here. That's been sitting for, I guess, about 2 days. But I don't want to take the sled because then I got to warm it up and all that. But I'm going to take the Blazer tonight. So we'll do a cold start, because I am a goof, so fuck it. Let's be a goof and do a cold start on the Blazer. And don't tell everybody, but the keys are in it. So let's be a goof here and do a cold start. Cold start. Prime for a good time. Well, she's primed. Fire up. Oh, she fires up. She's being a good girl today. I don't have too much luck with this Blazer too much. I don't have too much confidence in it. I'm a Honda man by choice. I love my Honda. This thing here, well, does the job for the winter, I guess. But I just don't take it far. I just have no confidence. I mean, people tell me I should drive it more and it might be better, but that's just me. I'd rather drive my Honda than improve it. I'm going to get a better one. Well, the truck's been warming up for a couple minutes. We're going to head her off to Hortons. Get us some Hortons. People should be there. And if I can, I'll take you for the ride. Oh, it's nice and toasty in here. One good thing about this truck, at least it's got some good heat. I have to give it credit. It's got some good heat. Ah, the bloody friggin' wipers. Alright. That's okay. Headlights. Oh, seatbelt. Seatbelt. Safety. Safety. Get the seatbelts. Seatbelts. Fog lights. Alright. Heaters are working right on. We have some gas. That's a good sign. Yeah, we have fuel. Oh, we'll get there. Turn on the radio. Just because I hate fucking hearing this truck rattling around. Turn on some old music here. If it wants to cooperate. Alright. I turned that down. YouTube don't like that. Alright, we're off to Horton's. We'll film this if we can. I don't think I can. I'll film it coming out of the driveway and then I'll shut her off.
Horton's.
It's always a busy place here. We're at Horton's. Park over here by Eddie's tractor. We know Eddie. I do.
Car coming, so we gotta wait for it.
Oh, Charles is here.
You're up into the fucking snow. You have a truck. So.
Well,
turn everything off.
We're at Horton's. There's Horton's.
Wow, look what I got served. I got a Bam Jordan's. Out of Tim Horton's. Kind of interesting.
I'll have to try it. I'll see what it tastes like.
Not bad. Good quality. Not bad at all. I bet you the stir sticker is that clean.
Junior, say hi. Well, we're leaving Timmy's. A couple people didn't want to go on YouTube, no big deal. So, couldn't get too much video in there. But yeah, we're leaving Timmy's. Truck's all warmed up. And pretty much get home and chillax. And get ready to, I guess, just relax till bedtime. We'll get back to you after. Goodbye.
Well, I guess we could almost call this the, the last of the vlog videos for Tuesday. Just going on the computer here. And it's pretty much my end of the evening routine here. And of course, we're going to go on YouTube. Hey, YouTube. So we're going to go on YouTube here. And just see if anything's going on. That's pretty much it. So, I think I might just maybe edit this video together and see what's going on. It's been a little difficult to do the daily vlog, but new to it. Something different. Maybe start a new channel. Who knows? But we'll see. Okay.